Another Stephen King novel is being turned into a movie. The Hollywood Reporter says there's a deal in place to create the Girl Who Loved Tom Gordon movie, adding that IT producer Roy Lee is attached to the project. The 1999 horror novel is about a girl getting lost in the woods of northern New England. She imagines that Red Sox relief pitcher Tom Gordon is with her. King says he's thrilled the book is being brought to the screen. Katie Johnston for WBC News.